Hi, this is Amy from the Altice store. Well, I'm sure you've seen there's a lot of wrong information out here on the internet about solar, so we're doing a whole series of solar myths for you. You can see more in our playlist here. Here's a myth. Solar incentives are costing non-solar electric customers. Many investor-owned utilities are trying to convince people that solar customers are not paying their fair share, and non-solar customers have to carry the load and pay extra for them. However, study after study has shown that both the utilities and the non-solar customers benefit from solar systems. The distributed solar systems are helping to reduce the amount of time the electric company has to run their expensive standby generators to keep up with peak demand during the day, to buy power from other sources, and to build fewer new expensive power plants. Some studies also include the financial benefits of cleaner air, which is significant, but others only focus on hard costs. These studies have been commissioned by states as they develop solar policies, solar industries, and the utilities themselves. And regardless of who is paying for the study, they're all finding that in almost every location in the United States, a straight net metering policy, where the utility pays the same for the solar electricity as the customer pays for grid electricity, it underpays the solar customer for solar energy, which means the utility is actually getting a bargain. Non-solar customers are not subsidizing solar customers. The renewable energy industry is also creating a lot of good jobs across a wide range of skill levels, including engineering, manufacturing, installation, marketing, sales, and video production. The Solar Foundation estimates that there are currently over 174,000 solar jobs in the United States alone. That number continues to increase rapidly as the solar industry grows. More jobs benefit everyone. Rather than trying to block the inevitable expansion of solar, policy changes to the outdated utility business model need to be made so that the utilities can continue to make a profit by embracing distributed solar rather than seeing it as the enemy. I hope this was helpful. If so, give us a like and a share and subscribe to our Altice Store channel so we can notify you when new videos come out. And be sure to go to our website at altistore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.